Good evening. This is Anita from Mudisari. The latest updates are Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik reviewed the COVID situation in the state and directed to ramp up beds with oxygen system. Although there is no problem of beds and oxygen in the system currently, still then we will have to remain prepared, the CM said. He said that health system in some cities is under severe strain due to rapid increase in the COVID positive patients. The cases in Odisha also have been increasing in the last few days. We have to further increase in the number of beds in COVID hospitals and COVID care centers across the state. Special focus should be on providing maximum possible number of beds with oxygen support. The system has to work on a war footing to ensure this within committed timelines. Many states are facing critical medical shortages. Even though we have sufficient medicine stock, we must ensure buffer stock to tackle higher demand in coming weeks. People have to be educated on the dangerous spread of the second wave. The enforcement activities have to be continued to be implemented strictly across the state. With lockdowns in serious affected state, the collector should be prepared for the return of the migrants. In the view of the surge in COVID cases, the Odisha government issued fresh guidelines for hospitals to prevent large number of frontline healthcare providers from getting infected. As per the order, it is mandatory to create a separate fever clinic and isolation zone or block in hospitals for screening of ILI SARI cases, suspected contacts, persons coming from hotspot areas, and any other suspected COVID cases. All patients coming to hospital should be screened. All hospitals should ensure adequate hand washing, hand rub facilities, and enforce use of mask and social distancing. All religious institutions in Bhubaneswar and Cuttack will remain closed for devotees to prevent spread of COVID infection. The rituals will be informed by servitors inside the religious institutions. That's all for today's news. Stay tuned for the next. Thank you.